So like, are you coming, bro?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Ah, bro, Christmas is on Friday, like, so like, are you coming over to party?
Where the fuck have you been? There's a lockdown, no gatherings allowed.
Bro, that's not a problem, bro. You're alone and single, bro. Me, I'm alone and single, so like, we're just gonna like, party, bro.
Whoa, whoa, back up a second here. Number one, I don't play on that side of the fence. And number two, even if I was gathering with people, you'd be the last fucking person on my list.
Hey, bro, you're being saltier than a pretzel, bro. Who unplugged your Christmas tree, bro?
Well, just leave me the fuck alone, alright? I'm in no mood. Listen, my wife, she found sparkles on my shirt yesterday, and she accused me of going to the strip club, when in reality, it was just some guy who dropped a wreath on me.
Hey, bro, somebody dropped a wreath on you at the strip club, bro?
Oh, Jesus Christ, just fucking forget about it.
Hey, bro, let me get this straight. You have a gathering with a bunch of random strippers, bro, but me, you can't gather with me, bro.
Man, don't stalk you two now, alright?
What, bro? It's because them, they dance, right? Bro, okay, bro, I see how it is, bro. Okay, I'm gonna get to my Spotify, bro, I'm gonna put on some Daddy Yank, bro, and me, I'm gonna dance, alright?
Ma, get the fuck out of here before I stick a candy cane in your gingerbread house and make you sing Here Comes Santa Claus until Frosty the fucking snowman melts.
Oh, now that's the Christmas spirit I'm looking for, bro.